I hear you've need of me, my prince.
I'd like you to have the ring of the maiden.
Who are you speaking to exactly? I failed to see any eligible damsels in the vicinity.
I'm speaking to you, Gloucester.
I
myself bear the ring of the unicorn, yet, as you can see, none of the sacred beasts reside in this forest. It follows that the partner I choose needn't necessarily be a maiden either. My only task is to grant the ring to the person I trust most, so that we may bring a deserved end to Zenoira's reign. And that person is you. Will you join me?
I understand, Your Highness. If it means saving the desert, my kingdom, and the entire world over, I would gladly accept any role you see me fit for.
I'm relieved to hear that. Thank you, Gloucester. Your passion for this duty is undeniable, but remember, the both of us must come back from this alive. Drakenhold will be thriving again in no time at all with you to protect it.
It is as you say, sir. I shall do everything in my power to live on, if not only for me, for my home as well.